Hi there, welcome to LearnDutch.org's False Friends. Words from different languages that sound or look the same but with a different meaning. Today, the Dutch word loan, which looks like the English word loan. Words that are easy to confuse. They are false friends. Loan in English is a sum of money. The good thing about this money is that you can get it right away without doing something for it. The bad thing is that you can't keep it. You need to pay it back. The Dutch word is lening. And then loan in Dutch. This is also a sum of money, but this money you may keep because you worked for it. The English word is salary. Hij betaalde de lening terug van zijn loon. He paid back the loan from his salary. Both are sums that you can get, but now you understand the difference. The Dutch loan and the English loan are false friends. Check out our channel for more videos to learn Dutch. See you there!